Hi guys, and welcome to episode 4 of RC Pepper. What I'm seeing a lot of on Facebook lately is they'll be showing you footage of some super high-end, expensive RC construction equipment. The stuff that they're showing you costs thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars. This is the stuff that the hardcore guys are using, and they're spending up to $10,000 for some of these pieces of equipment. When you click on that link, it takes you to something that costs $50. It's the old bait and switch scam. Do not buy those toys. They're going to be a $50 toy. You're going to get what you pay for. What I suggest you do instead, if you scroll below the video, you'll find my entire build list on Amazon, and you'll see how much everything costs and what it took to build this project and that kind of thing. And at least then you know you're getting something that's legit. Also, if you look below there, you'll find a link to our Instagram page that we have up now, as well as we created a Shopify account. If you want to show your support for RC Peppers and get a t-shirt, we have shirts and other merchandise available now. I'd really like to thank you guys for the feedback you've been giving me on the channel so far. You told me I needed an external mic for my camera. I went and got one. You told me the music was too loud sometimes. I'll try to fix that. You told me you want to hear the equipment running. Well, guess what? Episode 4, we're not going to have any music at all. It'll be for you guys that actually want to hear the RCs work. About a year ago, I had to put my lab down. And I couldn't bring it myself to throw away his old stuff. And my girlfriend grabbed his bowl and she planted a little succulent in here and kind of made a little keepsake for him. And great idea if you ever want to repurpose them. So this thing is basically useless for this project. I don't think we'll be trying to use it again. We'll have to go to Plan B. Thank you. Well, that's all for today's episode. What do you want to see more of on this channel? Keep those awesome comments going, and you know, if you like the video, click like, and if you haven't done so yet, hit subscribe. Thanks for watching.